This is my first completed work of 2012, and I have to say it is one of my two favorite paintings of all time. Lip stain doesn't come off. Like, ever.
It's an ongoing battle.
Still raining in Minneapolis. What are you looking for? What are we looking for? It's called stain for a reason.
This week.
And it's like, remember when your hair was wearing this? Remember that? That day is dead.
I don't mean to be neglectful.
One day I just thought, okay, what is the one thing you love most in all the world? A Steinway grand piano. This drawing is my drawing of true love, essentially.
This is the best lighting that's available.
One of the best reactions I've ever had to a painting.
I'm so tired I can barely make this video.
Who I am from the eyes of Clyde.
I just want people to be happy. Bottom line. So the painting is titled Infinite Distraction. What does infinite distraction mean to you?
I have something in my eye.
I just keep finding eye drops under the couch. I'm going to solidify the fact that I do love Minneapolis. Ugh, I really miss my family. I love pianos. And I will hopefully make some more art and see you soon. If you wear the same outfit, then every day is the same.
I'm beginning to feel just like a book. I folded some pages, I think you overlooked. Words you've read and you couldn't see. It's a beautiful, beautiful thing. And more than I could ever paint. I used all the colors I stored inside my bank. My favorite shade, El Paso blue.
Numbers. Love you guys. Bye.